Hey everyone, if you are someone who wants to learn about automation, especially infrastructure as code tool called Terraform, and also about deploying Cisco Secure Firewall in Azure, then this video is for you. My name is Greeshma, a technical marketing engineer with Cisco Systems. Today, I would like to demonstrate the Cisco DevNet Learning Lab, which will give you a hands-on experience of deploying and configuring Cisco Secure Firewall in Azure using Terraform. So, what are we going to learn through this video? We have two learning objectives. First one, we learn how to deploy Cisco FTDE, FMCV, and the required network components like virtual networks, resource groups, subnetworks, security groups, network interfaces, route tables, etc. So, once you deployed network components and that FTDE, FMCV, then the second thing that we learn is to configure Cisco FMCV using Terraform FMC provider. Let's jump right into the lab. I post this link in the description below. You can access this learning track using the link in the description box. This is Secure Firewall Automation Learning Track with three different modules. One is for AWS, the another one is for Azure, and the another one is for GCP. In this video, we are going to concentrate on Azure. As you can see, in this Azure module, we do have a couple of other labs. But for this video, we are concentrating on Secure Firewall Automation in Azure using Terraform. So once you think you're ready, click on this Start Learning button. You need to log in with your account here. Yeah, so I've logged in into my account. If you also log in into your account, then you're good to go to start the lab. Remember, this lab is for 120 minutes. So make sure that you complete the lab within that time period. Once you start the lab, you'll get the lab guide and code editor side by side. And you can see all the sections of the lab here. And the remaining time here. I will minimize this code editor for now. Let's go through each and every section to understand the flow better. This is the overview section. Explains about the learning objectives of this lab and also the lab topology. So as you can see here, in this lab, we are going to create a resource group and then virtual network, four subnetworks, security groups, network interfaces, FTDV, one FMCV, public IP addresses, network interfaces, route tables, network security groups, etc. So the next section is a prerequisites section. Explains all the prerequisites needed for this lab. So as you can see, the lab guide is explaining everything in detail, so it is easy to follow as well. The second section explains everything about the code. It will explain each and every block of the Terraform code here. And here, in this section, you are also cloning the Git repository. You can simply click on this play icon. It will run the command in terminal for you. As you can see, we cloned the repository here and we are moving into that particular folder. You can see the folder here as well. This third section is where you are actually deploying all the resources. So you can follow these commands to deploy all the resources. And moving on to the next section, which is verification of network components section, you can go ahead and verify whether all the network components are created as expected or not. You can open Azure portal and check each and every resource that you created using Terraform. Once you deployed everything that you need, now it's time to configure your FMC. To configure FMC, we are using our Cisco FMC Terraform provider. You will find all the details of this provider in this section 5. Next section explains all the code snippet used to configure the FMC. And in this deployment section, we are configuring the FMC. As usual, verification step to check whether the Terraform code is doing the job as expected or not. Here in this cleaning up section, will destroy all the resources that we created using Terraform. So with this step, we successfully completed the lab. Just to summarize, The whole lab, in brief, we did two things. The first one, we deployed Cisco Secure Firewall in Azure. Second one, configure it using Terraform. That's all. I'll post the link of this learning track in description box. Hope this video helped you. Thank you. See you in the next video.